table we all sit down to talk about anything that's going down. All anybody has to say is to brag about a meal from another day.
Like, man, that gumbo sure was good. Might be the best in the neighborhood. But you remember 2 years ago that boucherie down the bayou?
Hello, boucher!
Monday it's red beans and rice with the pork chops sitting right on the side. Tuesday it's a chicken bake with some mac and cheese and adobo cake. Wednesday it's a rabbit stew with a side of white beans and some barbecue. Thursday it's a jambalaya with a stuffed bell pepper and a crawfish pie.
Fish all sucked and the crab and the shrimp through the potato dome.
And then Saturday you're on your own, but you're never gonna feel quite all alone. You just gotta keep hanging on for Sunday church and a dinner at home.
Almost day!
Monday it's red beans and rice with the pork chops sitting right on the side. Tuesday it's a chicken bake with some mac and cheese and a dough and cake. Wednesday it's a rabbit stew with a side of white beans and some barbecue. Thursday it's a jambalaya with a stuffed bell pepper and a crawfish pie.
Driving down that river road
on a Sunday afternoon,
sugar cane fields by the highway,
growing to that Louisiana groove.
In my life I learned some things, like how to live down in New Orleans. You could have your old race down here, we take it at a slower pace.
So when you stir the pot, stir it real slow and keep the fire burning nice and low, 'cause it'll all be over before you know. So let's all have a good time.
Monday it's red beans and rice with the pork chops sitting right on the side. Tuesday it's a chicken bake with some mac and cheese and a dough and cake. Wednesday it's a rabbit stew with a side of white beans and some barbecue. Thursday it's a jambalaya with a stuffed bell pepper and a crawfish pie.
And on Monday it's red beans and rice with a pork chop sitting right on the side.
Tuesday it's a chicken bake with some mac and cheese and a dough cake. Wednesday it's a rabbit stew with a side of white beans and some barbecue. Thursday it's a jambalaya with a stuffed bell pepper and a crawfish pie.